Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink. There's someone who's like...
Push me again and see what happens.
Greetings, Gaston.
I think I just heard something. What's going on?
To Novikov. Man has a flair for the dramatic. Secretive.
So, this Novikov guy. I read somewhere he used to be some kind of gangster.
It's been said, just not very loudly.
But, he's celebrated like a rock star.
Props for the security!
Hi, it's me again. Can't figure out the problem, but we'll stay on our toes.
So what do we do now?
Wait at the van. We still have some interview requests pending. Say Claire, Helm Recruiter, maybe Margolis if she's even on site. That chance at this
messed
hour.
Messed up dead
to
bodies aren't really my area.
My editor wants us to stick around.
I'll try to sort everything out.
Her, I know.
Never knew a man.
You hear that new Jordan Cross tune? I cry every time I hear it. I mean, it touches me somewhere deep, deep inside.
I'm really confused now. Is this shit for real? I mean, all that stuff you just said, are you serious? Yes? I mean, I'm getting used to hearing alternative ideas coming from you, but still, I don't know if you're messing with me or if you actually believe this nonsense.
You don't like anything.
Okay. I will try to be more understanding towards your, ideas. It's just a big mouthful of madness that I can't digest right now. Sorry.
Hey!
What's up, Sebastian?
Oh, this is it.
Mister, who are you?
Hello?
Listen to me. Hey, you, what's wrong with you?